Got a removal and an application. So this is gonna be very interesting. And of course, I'ma give you guys some footage. This is pretty dope art. Atlanta know what they doing with these city buses. So what we're gonna do now, I'm just gonna start with the window perch, the easy stuff. I'll just go ahead and get the camera and everything, you know, running for you. I did not bring any heat applications, so hopefully the guys that's coming in with us will have some torches or something. So it's kind of cool outside, but we are in a heated building. The heaters are on, which is a good sign. So, and that's a good sign too. So I'm gonna go ahead and just start the removal. So whenever the guys come in, we can just start applying and get out of here before the sun breaks. So go. Same size as it, so just this little area right here that's gonna be window perf. This little area here up in the window, so wherever it falls, it's just gonna fall right in. But just want to make sure everything's gonna be aligned. Hit that each panel straight, even. And now that we know that, as we start installing, we don't have to worry about anything being warped or anything not registering the correct way. So this is pretty tall. It's up there. So what I'm gonna get doing now is laying this material. So I don't wanna be here all night. We got a total of six of these. Six, five plus one, six. So let's get this ball running, y'all. 0% APR, huh? So unfortunately, the material that's been installed on what is called a XL bus belongs to a Gillig bus. A Gillig bus is like, well, you can't even tell. So, but back to what I'm saying. That's all I gotta say. Cause it's very stressful, but at the same time, you don't know any of these and you ask these proper questions before you start these, and then whenever you start it, it still isn't correct. So maybe I'm just gonna start pausing 15, 20 minutes ahead of every install that I do for now on, just to make sure. Because I got the certification if it was right or not, but it's not my fault that that's not right. So I didn't pull the bus in, I didn't pull the ticket. So the lead pulled the ticket. So the lead's gonna run this over to the printing company and let them know that, hey, you got to get this correct, you know, to get it right. You know what I'm saying? You got to get it right. But once again, it's cool. You just got to keep your wusa moment. Stressful a little bit, as you can already hear. I'm not gonna keep rambling on about all of my stressful days because I gotta be positive for my people, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, YouTube, man, pray for your boy. I love y'all. Just know that I love y'all. Pray for your boy. Things are going magnificently amazing right now. Just a lot of pressure that comes with the success grid, you know. But we got it. I thank the Lord for it. So Cribbos, we go. Yes, sir. Nothing like that. That 9/11 Guerrero 4.
I would jump, man. See how he jumped? I would do the same thing and go for his, but I ain't joking. He's trying to jump across that bridge. Let's see if he makes it. He ain't gonna make it. Let's see. All right, he's going now.
Made it. So beautiful. Nothing like it. Day out there. get a little time. I guess they want to go over there somewhere. I mean, because down here, you ain't going nowhere else. I can see myself doing that in the daytime. Not right now, because I'm pretty sure this is infested with sharks. We're in the middle of the Atlantic. It's gotta be something out there. Bro, look at all these popos over here. They loaded. That TRX ready though. Let's see if he gonna do anything. Nah, he's just gonna look at me, look at him. But yeah. This is so unique. That is very cool. Makes me wish I was out there with them.
Nos matamos, dime tú dónde nos vemos. El tiempo está pasando y tú estás perdiendo. Cómo se siente, cómo se siente. Cuando yo estoy adentro, tú estás al frente. Cocina
encima. This is what you call dreams. This is what I'm shooting for. Me and baby were just talking about this. You won't have no problem Airbnb-ing this out. Airbnb 4 or 5 bands a night, man, you can do that. Like, for real, man. The luxury collection. Somebody in the A or somebody hit them up, get y'all some bread. I'm telling you.